Ouais.
As some of us exit the building to take selfies outside, the rest of us can continue to ask some questions. I don't need music. Music cut, please. Thanks.
Hello.
Yeah.
Yes. Ravi.
I'm sorry. Hello. If you could just stand while asking, it's so much easier. Hi. Thank you so much.
Hi.
Hi. This is Harish from Business of Cinema.
Hi.
Ravi, Sachin just said that he's a very private person. So how you managed to meet him, make a movie, you know, on him?
See, I started talking to him in 2012. So it's been almost 5 years that, you know, we've been making this film. And initially, you know, initially when I approached him, he said, you know, I'm a very private person and I don't want to act. So what I told him, you don't have to act. It's just real time footage that we're going to use. It's not that he's acting in the film. We followed him for almost 3-4 years since the time you know, we spoke. So it was kind of difficult to convince him. But what I told him was that the story needs to be told. Your story, your struggles, your highs, your lows, your family. The struggles that the family went through, it wasn't easy. Right? We all thought that, you know, he used to go out there, score all those runs. He scored about 34,000 international runs. It's really was a struggle after a point. So I said, your story as an inspiration to India needs to be told. I think that's why he agreed to, you know, do it.
Hi, Ravi. How did James come into picture? Like, when you were making a documentary or a movie on Sachin, why didn't you think of Indian director?
See, what I thought, you know, even if you're not a fan of Sachin in India, you've always grown up or you're always in awe of him because who he is. So I just thought that the perspective of a director, of an Indian director, might just be too much in awe of him. That's the only reason, you know, why I thought that you know, probably we should go with someone who's objectively looking at a subject like Sachin.
James, how much did you know about Sachin before you started? Like, of course, you knew him like a sports person, but, you know, like he said, that you were not in awe of him.
Yeah, I mean, I am in awe of him. I mean, he's I love cricket, and so I'm in awe of him as a sportsman, as a person, and more in awe of him after having made the film. But, you know, I think from the point of view of trying to make a film, write and direct it, it's good to have an outside perspective. I mean, I was lucky to work with Ravi and Shiva and Sandeep and, you know, obviously Sachin and his family himself, and kind of working out the story. And the one thing is I would say that, you know, Sachin's such a big figure. His shadow looms all over India. So from London, you know, you can see more of the man, you know, but you're still looking up, but maybe not quite as far up.
Hi, Ravi. This is Ravi.
Hi. Hi, Ravi. This is Ravi.
Ravi, off late, बहुत सारी अभी sports पे फिल्में बनने लगी हैं. तो किसी तरह की apprehension थी जब आप सचिन फिल्म बना रहे थे. साल में 2-3 फिल्में आजकल आई जा रही हैं sports पर. तो आपको लगता है कि कोई apprehension था आपके मन में जब भी आप सचिन बना रहे थे? Obviously सचिन जैसा कोई नहीं है. फिर भी मैं ये सवाल पूछ रहा हूँ आपसे.
नहीं, हमने तो 2012 से चालू कर दिया ना. तब तक तो कोई फिल्म आई नहीं थी. हम तो अभी 2-3 साल से सब फिल्म आ रही. हम तो 2012 से काम कर रहे हैं इसमें. सो वी वांटेड टू डू इट. सो दैट्स व्हाट. आई डोंट थिंक देयर इज एनी एप्रिहेंशन ऑफ मेकिंग. एज इन ही इज अ यूनिक सब्जेक्ट. सो देयर इज अ यूनिक फिल्म.
हाय रहमान. दिस रहमान, इफ आई कैन आस्क इन हिंदी, जानना चाहूंगा आपसे कि इज देयर एनी क्वालिटी विद विच यू आइडेंटिफाई योरसेल्फ विद सचिन? लाइक इफ यू कैन से समथिंग अबाउट दैट.